Modern football has changed. That Spain of the tiki-taka marked an era. It is difficult that no one comes back to chain Euro World Cup Europe, but it has been a long time since we had to reinvent ourselves. The recent failures at the World Cup and the European Championships are proof of this, and Luis Enrique has also understood this. Against Switzerland, this revolution was radical. An attack of 20 years on average. Oyarzabal, 23, Ansu Fati, 17, and Ferran Torres, 20. Now, touch is accompanied by a strong pressure and intensity that has been lacking for some time. The evolution of the style is more clearly visible than in any other field at extremes. Ferran Torres, Ansu Fati, and Adama Traoré. Three players who overflow, who face and that is pressing. They put a lot of pressure on them. Because touch is always the sign of identity, it never gets lost, even if you also have to steal and run. And, if it's on the opposite ground, so much the better. This change resulted in a 1-0. The three young forwards press into the rival zone, accompanied by Mikel Merino, 23 years. Nearby was also Dani Olmo, 22 years old, who yesterday had to delay his position. A changing of the guard, young, which gives freshness and changes the style of the national team. Football without a public loses its essence, although the small good that has no singing is to be able to listen to the coaches, Luis Enrique led without rest the pressure movements of Ansu and Ferran. And that's the first reason you have to start believing. The players and the coach are one. The praise for Luis Enrique is not only about the gallery, but also about the gallery, but also about the internationals. Look at the way they all run, whether they are attackers or defenders, to steal every ball. When a player puts as much energy into stealing a ball as he does scoring a goal, something works. And that's what's happening right now in La Roja.